I playing WWE. Yeah. No, somebody is playing Fortnite though. Somebody is playing Fortnite. No, you're playing Fortnite. That must be you. Got Grand Theft Auto, WWE, and Fortnite in it. I think you are the only one, my friend, playing Fortnite, my friend. Oh my goodness, what am I? Oh my gosh. I'm a blue chicken. What is this? What is a blue chicken? Bruh, I want to play a Stone Cold. This shit pissing me off. I want to do that Stone Cold study. If I was on my account, like, damn. 99? You made him a higher overall. What? How you do that? What? He is a 78. He is 78 on my screen. Play what? This motherfucker. Nah, I can't hear nothing. I just hear you. She watching porn. Freaky bit. Look, I had to. Let me show it. Let him cook. Hey, the dude who I'm playing with, how did he pass away? I never figured that out. Ah, shit.
Yeah, didn't he used to come out with them other two or three dudes and nigga had a damn mask on or some shit, like a pig mask? Oh, shit. A pig mask or some shit. Wait. He used to come out with the little lantern and shit, right? With the little light. Or am I getting him mixed up with somebody else? What's his name? Yeah. I can't remember his name right now. Hold on. I picked him. I just can't remember his name. He heavy set. He white. Got dreads. Or locks. Can't remember his fucking name, though. And he rode with like two other people. I just can't remember his fucking name. Damn, my bad.
The following is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring.
He said a heart attack and did. Bro, me and my sister used to sit there for hours and create characters and shit on the game, on the wrestling games and shit. That shit used to be so fun, bro. Like on PlayStation 2, shit used to be fun as fuck.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Shut your bitch ass up. I'm not playing. Damn, nigga, you want us to see our whole intro, buddy? He playing the whole intro. Bruh, somebody stole your name, Mike the God. Because I just tried to look your fucking music up. A superstar. It's another nigga named Mike the God. What the fuck? What the fuck? What's your SoundCloud? Cause I just looked at Mike the God and another nigga popped up. Mike G. Chichi. Mike G. Oh shit. What's one of your song names? Is a bitch. You call her blood.
Say phone again. Fuck that. Say phone again. Alright, but ATL, nah.
And this Extreme Rules match is underway. The kind of match that can make or break careers.
I'm appalled.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars. An opportunity to
display one's toughness and barbaric side. And an elbow.
Fighting back by the counter.
A punk. What's a punk?
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
How his heavy ass... Oh, Bray Wyatt. This is what we're talking about. That passed away.
Wyatt turns the tables.
What the? How he pick his big ass? Man. Ain't no damn way. Ain't no fucking way. It's a triple threat match. Can't tell nobody to back up.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Yes.
Switches it back around. He's stalking his opponent.
I wonder what made this nigga come up with the name Bad Bunny. Like, Bad Bunny. This nigga missed. Bad Bunny. Like, how you come up with that shit?
I don't know. This is a good idea. This is gonna take more strength than he has left.
I don't even barely know who he is. I just know he make music. I don't really know. Oh man.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey? More than a lot of people realize.
Oh, hell no.
It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Bitch. He's a very freaky new guy. Don't bring her down. Pop
up. Counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Aw, shit. Oh, yeah, see, I'm too big to be missing all this shit, bro.
Yes.
Oh, damn.
And a counter by Bad Bunny. Big headbutt.
What? What kind of question? Oh, you asked her. I'm not saying.
Quick back elbow detours that offense. Got the full Nelson. Slam!
Which are you, Bad Bunny, bro?
Caught him. On the mark. And that broke Bray down.
He too big to be getting his ass up like this, bro. I'm finna sue 2K. And the referee just standing there looking dumb.
Should
I just
bust?
Oh.
And he's able to
get your bitch ass off me, bro. You see the referee get punched in the head? What the fuck?
Saw that one coming.
What's up? What's up with you? Always got us in a like. What you doing, G? This nigga love putting two niggas in the corner. Fuck.
Bad Bunny turns it around. Okay.
Weird ass nigga. Ain't this a computer? Oh, that's Mike. I forgot. That's Mike playing.
Right across the back of the neck.
That nigga Mike got a serial killer laugh. He got a serial killer laugh.
Reversal after reversal, proving they get their moment. Yes. Countered into an STO. Up to the top.
No, you're not. Hey, you got your bitch at. No, I didn't. tracks. Oh, shit. From way up,
he paid for that one. Oh, man, big time.
What is this killing me? How old was you? How old was you? But if you don't stop this freaking shit, bitch. I'm gonna stay out your way.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Eat defeat.
Ooh. Man, let's jump this nigga, bro. He pissed me off.
Coming back in the ring, he knows how to avoid contact. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time. He's got him scouted.
You ain't saving me, bitch.
Oh, impressive counter. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
I need you. Oh, hell no.
It's over. The lights are dimming.
No, fuck you. This nigga abusing his creative character and shit. Stop me out.
Why it turns out away, catches away.
No, 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 no. I'm talking about him. He playing as a creative character.
Thunderous powerbomb. Moved at the right time.
Oh, my God. I could have thrown my controller.
Every form of offense Wyatt attempts is being neutralized.
Bitch.
He foiled that attempt.
Yeah, motherfucker. No, I'm stuck.
Will Wyatt end it here?
Ah, here we go with this shit again. Why are they letting the referee get abused like that?
What a match. It's total madness in here. Wow, the ref got hit.
Poor fella.
The springboard attack fails to land. And a counter by Bad Buddy. Spear! Spear!
Reversals is an attribute now? Get your bitch. This nigga. Yeah, you can tell he fucking play wrestling. He got the Swanton Bomb, got the Stone Cold Stunner, he got everything. That's what I'm saying. I could tell, because you got. Oh, bitch! This what? This motherfucker threw. Alright. This motherfucker.